In this video, I'm going to walk you through the unboxing of the Creality Falcon 2 Laser Engraver. This is the 22 watt version. It comes mostly pre-assembled, the gantry, the laser head. However, there are a few elements that you still need to assemble, such as the feet, the air assist, and also the honeycomb base. So I'll take you through all of those steps. I will also show you exactly how it's done. Here we go, who doesn't like a good unboxing? So this thing was really, really well packaged, a really, really easy box to handle as well. Sometimes they're absolutely massive. This one wasn't. As you can see, everything has got a lovely little home. I always like it when the boxes are like that. And we've got air assist, we've got power supply, comes with glasses as well, which is always nice. Then you've got 4 feet that screw onto the bottom. You'll see that in a bit. You've got a nice little material pack with some more feet. You've got a lovely little toolkit there. We've got the laser module itself, and then you've got the gantry fully assembled, may I add, which is always a great thing. The assembly for the Falcon 2 was really, really simple. You start off with the feet, and the instruction manual itself was really clear. I literally just followed through the pages, and I couldn't get it wrong. So the 4 feet, easily screwed on. You can actually make it higher because they send you adjustable bits that go inside of it. The air assist itself, you pop the cap off, you've got a nice long hose there which you just put on the top, and then you plug it into the side of the machine for the power. Once again, really, really simple. The laser came really well packaged in a nice anti-static bag. Hope you enjoyed the sounds opening that up, always enjoyable. And as you can see, it's really, really well made. I can't believe the build quality of it, to be honest with you. Very, very solid. And it just slides onto the gantry with the rails, as you can see there. 2 thumb screws to hold it in place. I love the fact that it came with cable routing and cable tidies straight out of the box. Just had to reroute it a little bit, as I'm showing you there. Pull it back, plug it in, and there you go. Nice and tidy. Nothing is going to get tangled up there. Then you take the hose from the air assist and you put it straight into the top of the laser. We move on to the power on the opposite side. I'm glad they're not on the same side because sometimes it gets a bit too crowded. Comes with a nice big heat shield that you can put underneath it. So I actually got provided the all-in-one bundle. So if you do get that, you'll get this larger one. If you just get the standard one, you get the smaller one. Hope you're enjoying that noise of that lovely feeling plastic. Take it all in. So we'll put it down right under there. That's basically a heat shield to stop the laser from damaging the surfaces on. And then a lovely massive honeycomb as well. Same situation, came with the ultimate bundle. In here we've got our piece of wood that's gonna help us set the laser up right now. And we're gonna go for the 3mm thick wood setting, lower the label laser down onto it. And as you can see, easy as that, that laser is now set up, ready to go. Safety key in. Emergency stop out, power on, and we are set up and good to go. So check out my future video for the full review on this laser. It's going to be a brilliant one. I've got some great things lined up. Hope you enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Take it easy, guys.